First, you need to know if your meter is good enough to compare to building biology guidelines. This farmer's field with 0.0 magnetic on this sensitive meter seems to be a suitable test area. The meter is set to test the offset. There is none, which is good. I used a crude 6-inch undeep ground here. Standing on a plastic box, grounded AC electric measurement between 50 Hz to 100 kHz is practically zero. AC electric field measurement without ground cable between 50 Hz to 100 kHz, my meter doesn't go to zero now, which can be very misleading when compared to building biology guidelines. Testing and knowing your meter makes a big difference. Let's test how close the meter is affected by me. This effect must be avoided to make more accurate measurements. Since the manual advises to measure a distance from your body when measuring electric fields without ground cable, I made this simple extender. It's also handy because it gives you more reach. There are no such high AC electric fields here. Testing very close to the ground to see at what point the values start to be affected by it. According to EDADAT, the electric mode on this meter is not useful when you want to measure lower AC electric fields to assess a bedroom. It got me into problems in the past. Body voltage is practically zero. I stand on a plastic box to be sure I don't pass my body voltage to the ground. Measuring AC magnetic fields on the street next to the field. There are no cables of any kind above ground. This is why I chose this area for testing. Switching all breakers off in my apartment, including the main. With all breakers off, the electric fields are still too high. Most seems to come from cables in the floor. Measuring without ground between 50 Hz to 100 kHz. A very different measurement than with ground. Now the numbers go up close to the radiator, but with ground it goes down over there. it is best to do a ungrounded and grounded measurement to better figure out what is going on. There could be something unwanted on that radiator. In the living room, the AC electric fields are too high to sleep in with all breakers on. But with 5 specific breakers off, the meter is at its lowest point in ungrounded electric mode. Measuring with ground, it borders on slight anomaly at one side of the bed, but overall it's okay here. It only makes a very small difference if all breakers are off, so I don't do this because of my fridge. Measuring with the multimeter, in the bedroom indeed high values. In the living room it is bordering at no anomaly, which makes sense compared to what the other meter measured. It is a huge improvement to sleep here. Sleeping in the bedroom was a nightmare.